you're not loving until it hurts, then it's probably not really love.
Life's not just about ourselves.
We all have to lean on one another.
You've helped fill a huge debt of love in someone's life.
It's important to pray because everything we do is for Him.
It transforms you into that person of Christ. Loving until it hurts means giving yourself completely to the point where it can be exhausting.
Our Lord totally gave us the challenge to rise above what is comfortable and what is nice. His love was not always nice.
In our community, like, we love one another. Like, we're there for each other. We got each other's back. And just feeling that love from within my community members, it multiplies when you go out on the streets.
Our love is for everyone, and it's not just for those that you choose to be around or those that you enjoy spending time with, but it truly is the love of Christ, and it belongs to all of us.
The beauty of the mission is that we're all kind of growing in this learning to be Christ to others and see Christ in others.
Being able to gaze into another's eyes, you can see the beauty that is intrinsic to us as human persons, and that is where I find Christ the most.
So I'm on the 16th Street Mall right now. It's our second Saturday lunch in the park. And we normally just head out and invite people. When I see people, I normally just ask them or say hi, good morning, how's your day going? And then let them know that we have lunch that's served at noon, and we pray at 11:45. And they're more than welcome to come hang out with us.
You ready for some food?
Heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you?
Yeah. That's on record.
It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed truth. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair, she broke your throne, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew. I know this room, I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cone and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 There was a time you let me know what's real and going on below, but now you never show it to me, do you? I remember when I moved in you, the holy dark was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah. 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 God above, and all I ever learned from love was how to shoot at someone who outdrew you. And it's not a cry you can hear at night.
Something about a buzz on me.